Hola, bienvenidos a todos al streaming del Play the Intermediate Trapped, a Musical Escape Zoom. Estamos todos muy ansiosos por arrancar. Los chicos ya están la mayoría online con sus vestuarios puestos, a punto de arrancar. El equipo también, estamos acá todos. Hay algunos que ya todavía se están conectando. Un año con un desafío tremendo, cambiando las reglas sobre la marcha, donde al principio pensábamos que íbamos a hacer algo en grupos pequeños, interviniendo espacios presenciales del colegio. Al final no pasó y tuvimos que hacer todo, ensayar todo por Zoom y hacerlo online como lo estamos haciendo ahora. Yo sigo tirando letras y se siguen conectando todos. Bueno, el chat están todos ahí comentando, las familias, gracias. Estoy esperando a que se conecte el resto, típicos problemas de Wi-Fi. ¿Se me escucha bien? Porque... A ver... Es como que se me traba la imagen. Voy a escribir en el chat. O estaré muteado. La palabra que más se dijo este año. ¿Estás muteado? ¿Sí? No. ¿Qué pasa, me?
Jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
You bring your knees in tight. My legs are well with us. And when it drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Shook me up, but took me by surprise. I had every cup of chuck and then tails eyes. You stared at me and I failed to change. Time ain't nothing, never would again.
Let's do a time warp again.
to jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
You bring your knees in tight. But it's a pelvic thrust. Then we can trust you instead.
This is not a real place.
We have to get out as soon as possible.
Oh, yes, we should be. From this very moment, there are people here to watch what you do.
Hello, everyone. As you can see, you are now trapped in virtual reality. You are no longer in control.
We should be making.
This is my first time ever performing.
Silence.
I think we're not in Kansas anymore.
I said silence.
A 1-2 break free!
Stop talking!
Hakuna Matata.
In order to escape, you have to decide to work all together as a team or in smaller groups. The choice is yours. You have 1 minute to decide whether you will go to breakout rooms or stay all together. If you don't decide after 1 minute, I will decide for you.
I can't stand it! There's no order! No discipline! I have divided ourselves from the strongest to the weakest. Only the stronger. Yes.
Oh, yes. Sancho, take a chill for you, please.
We can all share ideas, but I strongly advise everyone to repeat after me. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Just to keep away the negative energy.
Pouring. Corolla, can you please hand me a cigarette? I need a smoke.
Maybe we can follow the yellow brick road. What do you think, Tin Man?
I'm sick of getting rusty and living in the shadows.
Maybe you should all pack your bags and leave. Thank you.
Or maybe we can work all together as a team.
Yes, and build mini snowmen. Can we go comment? Please, 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 please. We can all dance and sing together so we kick that evil voice away. Because you can't stop the beat.
Oh, shut up, Tracy. Everyone in favor of dividing ourselves into smaller groups, raise your hands. Come on, raise your hands.
This is not a democracy.
Oh, we passed the point of no return.
You can choose now your group by pressing the option on your screen. If you don't know where to go, I will decide for you. The options are 1. Heroes. 2. Classics. 3. Supporting roles. 4. Villains. 5. Cantando 2021. It's time to choose your group!
Go!
Can we choose by season?
together as a group of leading roles to try and find a solution to this lockdown.
Well, I am more of a hero.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm a hero. What are you doing here? I got superpowers. I can fly.
I can be real charmer.
I can move things with my mind.
And I have a really long and tangled hair.
Well, yes, the most whole cardamom thing, just look,
I have much more.
That's wonderful! I can control water and defend myself with my magic slippers.
Whoa! And I can hear all these words and phrases inside my head. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Okay, so we all feel we are heroes. And we know we can find a way to escape this virtual imprisonment.
Again, what are you doing here?
Guys, I got a plan! Okay, why don't you all think of possible solutions and we can use our superpowers, no?
Yeah, that's great!
I refer myself to be in charge of writing down all the options we can work with so that then we can find an easier solution. We should work together.
Yes! 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 Yes, Matilda! You're awesome. You're the best. Guys,
we only live once.
So let's do it, right?
Casey, are you okay? Did you have any energetic beverage or something?
No, why?
Well, you've been jumping up and down all day.
I really don't get you, Dorothy.
Whoa, any more ideas?
Me, we can use my magic slippers. We gotta tap our heels 3 times.
You always have the power, my dear.
Thank you, Belinda.
It's Linda, Guy Silent.
Or we can freeze a computer. Maybe my sister can help us.
Or we could use my hair. We could do a long cord.
That is Izuko?
Yeah, that's my name. Don't wear it out.
What's your plan?
Well, I say we find the person that did this and make her go bye-bye.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Nobody has to get hurt or anything.
Not bye-bye, but bye-bye.
Yeah.
Oh my god! I'm against violence and so should you!
No, but it's an easier way to
stop!
No, but it's an easier way to stop!
Where have all the good men gone? And where are all the gods? Where is the streetwide Hercules to fight the rising odds? Isn't there a white knight upon a fiery steed? Late at night I toss and I turn,
I toss and I turn, ooh.
And I dream of what I need. I need a hero.
Racing on the fun.
Rose, if we want to get out of here, we have to do it on our own.
You're definitely the best prepared to walk.
Yeah, that's right. Let's go, Dorothy. We can do it.
God.
Here.
Who are you?
We're here, help us! Ben!
What are you doing here?
We are students trying to make a play by Zoom.
But actually, we got trapped inside the computers and everything turned out to be like a big escape
room. Yeah, an escape Zoom. I can't believe it.
Wow, I have no idea how to help you.
Oh, come on, try to Google some solution from the outside or something.
Please, Ben, we need your help.
I'll transfer you to Jenny from IT.
She'll
help you.
Thank you so much.
Wait, who is Jenny?
Jenny will help us.
Hola, Jen. Jennifer?
Chica.
Hola, Jen.
No sabemos. No sé qué
no
pasó.
No sabemos bien, pero parece que el COVID ahora es digital. Y acaba de infectar las computadoras y los teléfonos. Y nos quedamos todos encerrados y la gente está mirando YouTube esperando que actuemos.
Pero eso es muy complicado.
¿Eh?
Yo no tengo las herramientas.
¡Ay, no me digas eso!
Quiero morir.
Pero conozco a la persona que puede hackear las redes. Es el gurú de las redes. Ya les paso con
él. Wow, no tengo idea por qué estamos hablando de las cosas. ¿Qué?
Dale, no me dan ni cuenta, seguro.
¿En serio?
Hola, chicas.
Esto debe ser un chiste.
Jenny ya me puso al tanto de todo. No se preocupen, tranquilas.
¿Eh?
Yo las voy a ayudar.
¿En serio nos va a sacar de acá, Dani Pueta?
Lo que tengo que hacer,
¿eh?,
a ver, es hackear el firewall con el computador.
Nah, dale. ¿Esto es en serio?
Eternet.
¿Cómo sabe todo esto?
Y sobreescribir los códigos JavaScript para cambiar la interfase del modem ADSL a 10.000 super megabytes. Ya está. Control Alt suprimir.
Everyone done?
I think so.
No more surprises?
We are part of the classical group, right? I mean, I can tell by seeing you here, Phantom, as well as Mary Poppins. And, of course, I'm here. So there's no doubt it should be classical. But
there is someone that's clearly not supposed to be here.
Yes, honey, I agree.
Yes, I think he entered the wrong group.
He pressed the wrong button. Okay, cut the intrigue. Who is it?
Hamilton! Hey, what do you mean?
It's controversial.
We mean that it's clearly a room full of history, musicals that were really important for the musical theater industry.
We've made the difference, and yet here you are, such a baby, and you consider yourself a classic.
I like you, but 2015, born in 1975.
1986,
1980,
1964,
1999,
1996.
Well, in fact, my story started in 1775 and is still alive. I am not throwing away my shot. I probably shouldn't brag, but dang, I am amazed and astonished. To prove me, I got a lot of words with no polish. I got a holler just to be heard with every word I drop knowledge. You see, Velma, my story and performance made a difference too.
Ah, super cool, fantastic, excellent.
So, classics group. I can sense some ego conflicts here. You will have to make a musical number working all together as a team without smug or presumptuous main characters if you wish to be free That is your job.
Okay, you know what I say? In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun.
Ugh, you are so annoying, aren't you?
I'm annoying? You're so melodramatic. You literally entered here singing opera.
Oh, thank you, Poppins.
That was not a compliment.
Stop with the arguing. We should use our brains in here and start thinking about the musical number we can create all together.
Good idea.
There should be different dance numbers. Trap, rap, a little bit of tap, falsy.
Can't even sing.
What's jazz?
We need opera.
Oh my God.
What's jazz?
We need opera. Need to do jazz here.
No, we need opera. Opera and jazz.
What do you think?
Another jazz.
Start the car, I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold but the piano's hot.
It's just a noisy hall where there's an ugly brawl.
And all
that jazz.
Sensation, every little step she takes. One thrilling combination, every move that she makes. One smile and suddenly nobody else will do. You know you'll never be lonely with you, no.
Numbers. We need good songs and good voices like my opera house in Paris.
Oh, my dear. I know how you feel, but cheer up. This is going to be supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
What?
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Where's Pumbaa?
Hi, have you seen Tracy?
Oil? I need oil!
Oil? I have some beauty products here that can make you shine.
I don't want to shine. I want to move.
Hi, I'm young Nala. How's everyone?
Nala? Is that you? I don't recognize you. You look so young.
Where are we? I was supposed to be at the beach, relaxing.
At the beach? Oh, I love the beach. The sea, the sun in my face. In summer.
A dog? He's so cute.
If you like fluffy animals, he's yours.
I can be fluffy like a teddy bear.
Dodo, is that you? Where's Dorothy?
Guys, I don't care who or where's Dorothy, but we gotta get out of here.
Wait, he's trying to tell us something.
Maybe he knows the way out of here.
I don't speak dog language, but I'm familiar with reindeers.
I really think he would look better with some pigtails in his head.
I never understood Toto. Not back then, not now.
Silence, please. He's telling us the way out.
Come on, speak. We are trapped in here with a dog that cannot speak.
Stop!
You can speak? It's a miracle!
Yes, I can speak because I'm not a dog. My name is Brooke Garnett, and I'm just an actress. I always wanted to be Dorothy, but always landed on supporting roles. And here we are again, on the supporting roles breakout room, and we'll never get out of this place.
You know, I feel the same way. They always put me in some secondary character. I'm always the best friend.
Let's stop kidding ourselves. We're all actors. My name is Tyrone McAllister, and I'm from Boston. I can't dance. So they always put me in roles that can't move. Like the Tin Man, who needs oil.
Found some oil.
Here you go.
I'm Olivia, and I've always wanted to play the role of Sandy in Grease.
Jennifer Lee, from Chicago.
Hi, Olivia. Hi, Jennifer. I'm Christina McLeish. Half Scottish, half Swedish, and a quarter Puerto Rican. That's why I love summer.
My name is Ernesto de la Fuente. I never get the principal part. I always get the psychic. I once had the chance to act in a movie called Coco, but I didn't look Latin enough. That's my karma. I am Latin, but I don't look Latin. Also, I am Christina's half-brother.
I know we all had once the chance to play the leading role, but the opportunity slipped away. By the way, I'm Sofia Labames. Remember, there's no small parts, only small actors. I know each one of you has a special thing. For example, you, Stacy, you're very good in drama.
Well, yes, I can cry in less than 5 seconds.
And you, Olivia, you're very good in high notes.
I am.
Death scenes.
And I can talk really fast. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is so atrocious. If you say it loudly, you will only sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
And we can perform 10 different faces in 10 seconds.
You see, we are all special in our own way.
I am what I am. I am my own special creation.
So come take a look. Give me the hook or the ovation. It's my not a place I have to hide in. Life's not worth a damn till you can shout, I am what I am.
Things from a different angle.
Your life is a sham till you can shout out, I am what I am.
I am what I am, and what I am needs no excuses. I deal my own deck, sometimes the sometimes the deuces. It's one life and there's no return and no deposit. One life, so it's time to open up your closet. Life's not worth a damn till you can shout out, I am what I am.
Sharpay here, listen up.
I'm trapped inside my new MacBook Pro.
I can't believe I'm doing this, but please.
Could you ask Gabriella Montes to log in my computer and fix this glitch, please? My password is fabulous. Oh, it didn't work. Okay, try I love you, Troy.
What? Too many password attempts? Have you been trying to get inside my stuff?
My dear villains, you have 5 minutes to find something good inside of you, and that will be your ticket out of here.
Okay, let's ignore that stupid voice for a second and have a little round of applause for myself.
Thanks to me, we're loose.
No way in hell I was working with the others.
But finally, we're here.
We're the villains!
We...
Applaud, applaud, come on!
Alistair, we are the strongest. We will crush those little insignificant maggots.
Okay, whatever. I can see we have some weird characters in here. Why don't we introduce each other? I am Gothel, the best mother, and I don't really know why I'm here.
You're the worst mother ever! You kidnapped Rapunzel and let her rot in the tower. Sweet Rapunzel!
Ah, shut up! Look who's talking!
Yeah, you're a high school bully. And you, too. FYI, I'm not supposed to be in this room. I was supposed to be in the room Cantando 2021 with my friend Charlotte. Because we're the cool soprano singers, not like you mezzo-soprano.
What? I'm the killer queen.
Shut up, all of you. If you don't, I will put a spell on you and you will be old and ugly.
I could never be old and ugly. I'm the leader of the plastics.
You remind me of myself when I was your age.
She just called you a fish.
I am not a fish, I'm an octopus!
Oh, potato, potato. Do you think I can?
Oh, shut up, the both of you!
Okay, whatever. Listen, we all need to relax and think of something good in each one of us. So why don't we introduce ourselves and try to find some good in each one of us so we can leave, because we don't have much time.
Oh, come on, what is this, group therapy?
Kind of.
Okay, I'm Sharpay Evans, or may I say Sharpay Bolton? This is my future husband, Troy Bolton, and I will be a future Broadway star.
Excuse me, but I'm the Regina George. I'm the leader of the plastics. And all that I wear is pink, as you can see.
Okay, I am the killer queen. You probably already know me. I had a song made for me.
I am Ursula, most powerful octopus. And I have a trident.
I am Agatha Amabel
Trunchbull, granddaughter of Agathus Trunchbull, the third great Olympian, and I am a dictator. I am an authoritarian of discipline. And I am here to put order in this group.
Are you done? Well, I don't really care. Hi, I'm Hades, ruler of the underworld. I was banned here by my brother, blah, blah, blah. You know the story. To be frank, I'm just here for the sake of the plot. I could be gone in a second. All this, illusion, not really here.
All right, so then, leave.
Did you just tell me to leave?
Yes, darling, I told you to leave.
You just told me to leave. You know, maybe I don't want to leave. And if I wanted to, I wouldn't. You know why? Because I don't obey to you. I don't obey to anyone. Oh, I ban music. I don't care. Come on.
A hundred and 10 kilos. And 110 kilos. Just to squash you.
Stop it.
Please listen to the lady. Unfortunately, she knows quite a bit about locking up people. You need to calm down. Fighting will never be a way to be free.
No, just relax and take a deep breath.
There's only us, there's only this. Forget, regret. All life is yours to miss.
Excuse me, guys, I'm having a problem with this credo. My essence doesn't allow me to be good. I live in fear.
Right, but Hades, how do you feel today?
What do you mean?
How do you feel today?
Okay.
Is that all?
Best I felt all year.
Then why choose bad?
I'm a villain. Fear's my life. Look, I find some of what you teach suspect, because I'm used to relying on being bad, and I try to open up to what I don't know, because reason says I should be bad forevermore.
Okay, guys, this is not working. Let's try something else I remember from an old musical movie.
Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
A, B, C.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, Do, Si.
Oh, blistering! Bollocks! Boring! I don't want to sing. Discipline is what we need, people.
I can use my magic spells and turn us all into sweet, tender little oysters.
Huh? Oh, listen, everyone. As I told you before, Mother knows best. And I know a way we can find the good inside of all of us. You know, I have a daughter, and I love to keep her safe.
To the point, lady.
So, when I am unhappy, I just think of nice things.
What kind of things?
I don't know. Sundrop flower.
Ariel's voice. I sing for them from England.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens.
Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens.
Brown paper packages tied up with strings.
These are a few of my favorite things.
Cream colored ponies and crepe apples, toodles, doppers and sleigh bells and schnitzels with noodles.
Lackeys and fair with London wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes.
Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things.
When the dawn rises, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my
just hold hands and repeat after me. I am bad, but that's not quite bad.
I am bad, but that's not quite bad.
There's something good inside the bad.
There's something good inside the bad.
I feel strong.
I feel strong.
I feel good.
I feel good.
I feel pretty.
I feel pretty, oh so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and bright. And I pity any girl who isn't me tonight. I feel charming, oh so charming. It's alarming how charming I feel. And so pretty that I hardly can believe I'm real.
She's a pretty girl in the mirror there, with an attractive girl be. Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty me.
I feel stunning and entrancing. Feel like running and dancing for joy forever.
Every chance I get to destroy.
Was foolish to get our hopes up. Maybe it would have been better if you'd never come at all.
Oh, Queen, those lines are from Beauty and the Beast, my dear sweet child.
And my dear sweet child is a line from my movie. You're not getting away that
easily. Oh, like you invented words. I don't care if it's from your movie.
I could have invented words.
Oh my God, no, you couldn't. You're just a bitch.
Oh no, something bad is happening in Zoom. We have got to tell the wizard. That's why we have a wizard.
Sure. We're all in this together.
Oh, well, sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty. But this is not the time.
She's right. We are back where we started in another stupid, useless call, and we have to deal with one Zoom more.
One Zoom more. Another call, another waiting room, another way of virtual meeting you.
I didn't put my pants today, but you won't see them anyway. Once or
my
more.
My wife was not working today. It hasn't been working all morning.
Once or more.
Once more,
I'm
always
foolish.
They will learn to lose
this.
a way out. Ursula, Hades, just before the last song, you were able to get out of your Zoom windows and fight. Am I right?
Oh yes. She's right. And you, maggot, you can move things with the power of your mind, can't you?
Oh wow! I think I know where this is going. I can see the light over the rainbow now. And if we just put all of our energy and thoughts into the positive things we have, and channel them towards our freedom, we could do it without any problem.
Yes, that is just the same thing that happened to my sister. She had this amazing freezing power, but she used it in the wrong way because everyone made her believe it was a bad thing.
It was what finally set her free. These weird quirks that we think we have are actually our talents that will help us go back to the real world.
That's it, guys. Inside of us, we have the power to set ourselves free. And we don't need this absurd voice that tried to lock us all in this cage. Now the story is ending, and we won't go speechless. You, voice, or whatever you are, you can't stop us.
Seasons, girl, but you know you never will. You can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums, and I found my way. Cause you can't stop the beat, ever since this whole world began. A woman found a man, she shook and she can shake up a man. So I'm gonna shake and shimmy it the best that I can to. The motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky. You can wonder if you wanna, but I never is boy. And if you try to hold me down, I'm gonna spit in your eye and say that you can't stop the beat.
You can't stop the river as it rushes to the sea. You can try to stop the of time, but you know it just can't be. And if they try to stop us, then look at the end of ICP. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, round and round. My heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was fast on the high jumps and I found my way.
You can't stop the beat. Ever since we first saw the light, I ran a woman like to shake it on a Saturday night. And so I'm gonna shake and shimmy with all of my might today.
You can't stop my happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. So if you don't like the way I look, well I just don't give a damn. Cause the world
keeps spinning round and round,
and my heart
keeping time to the speed of sound.
I was lost
till I heard the drums, then I found my way. Cause you can't stop the beat. Ever since this whole war began, a woman found it, and she shake it, shake it, shake up a man. So I'm gonna shake it, shimmy it the best that I can today.
The motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky. You can wonder if you want it, but I never
respond.
And if you try to hold me down, I'm gonna spit in your eye and say,
you can't stop the beat.
Oh, you can't stop today.
No,
I think I'm speeding down the track.
Yesterday.
Be
gone,
it's never coming back.
Look ahead, cause tomorrow is a brand new day.
And you don't know what I'm like,
yeah.
Cause the world keeps spinning round and round,
and my heart
giving time to the speed of sound.
I was lost
till I heard the drums and I found my way.
Still
can't stop the beat. Ever since you first saw the light, a man and woman like to shake it on a Saturday night. And so I'm gonna shake and shimmy it with all of my might today. So you can't stop the motion of the ocean or the rain from above. They can try to stop the paradise you're dreaming of, but you can't stop the rhythm of two hearts in love to stay. So you can't stop the beat. Shake it when the day is out, and so we're gonna shake it, shimmy it, and have some fun today. Cause you can't stop the motion of the ocean or the rain from above. You can try to stop the paradise we're dreaming of, but you can't stop the rhythm of two hearts in love to stay.